Another issue for him, he realizes, will be temperature. He finds himself equipped with the advanced knowledge that there are varied seasons, but is uncertain how his own internal heating system will work in relation to them, sensing already that his internal temperature gauges are a little messed up. He has an intimation he will feel permanently overheated throughout the summer, no matter how few layers he wears, and permanently too cold throughout winter, no matter how many layers he wears. Well then, if temperature is out to get him, whatever he does, he will just wear the same styling all the time, and damn well make the most of the equinoxes, when, with a bit of luck, he'll hope to be neither shivering nor sweating, for a day or two at least. A more specific feature of his incarnation will be perspiration, it seems, which is not quite excessive, but certainly constant. That's fine, he'll just shower twice a day, and wear a lot of black, never pastels. At the instant he decides this, he notices the full-length snapshot that's been taped onto his wardrobe mirror by the production crew's costume department in order to ensure continuity in his manga-like styling, and relief suffuses him to see what it is. Not only is he destined to wear the same kind of outfit every day, as he's just decided to do by himself, in addition, his entire allotted outfit is black, as he also decided, and accessorized with tastefully simple bits of cool silver jewelry. He flits across the room to inspect this designated costume from closer, with a fierce attentiveness, and a grin of joy and pleasure lights his face. He swirls around the bedroom in a twirly dance of pride. Then he drops to his knees in prayer, raises up his hands to his creator, Jamie Peake, and lets his eyes close with a quiet, seraphic smile.